Oh, these rolls are horrible. These rolls are horrible. Why? Why, cruel world? Why? Okay, one more robot one. One more robot run, and then we end off the night, I feel. Because I've been getting so unlucky. And I want to actually be able to get through it, but it's just no fun when you don't get to. So look, I can deal with the robot BS. I expect it comes to the territory, but when you get some fights, like the Kraken for instance, that just absolutely blow you out of the water with, aha, you don't get to have fun now. Another healing crystal again. Alright, same as last runs. So if I had just a little bit more health, I would have been able to, like, you know, I would have been able to get through that fight with the snowman, considering how, I was getting a lot of rolls for, like, with my freezes for my, my character arm damage. But quite frankly, the fact that Kraten just kept dealing so much damage to me residually otherwise in the last fight, really sucked a lot. Alright, Squiddy. Wow, that really hurts for you, Squid, huh? Pretty good damage, all things considered, though. Yeah, like, dude, blindness on robot continues to just suck. I mean, so there's times that you can just get to play around with it, like when you have, like, you know, yeah, early fours, but later on. It just, why even? Why? Why does it have to exist? Like, okay, I'm just being salty. I'm just being salty, I'll be honest with you. That Kraken fight just still makes me so mad. Alright, Squid gone. Marshmallow at 17 health. Mechanical arm back again. I do appreciate that. I just take an apple, just cut it even. Marshmallow, with it being elimination round, is pretty scary. Let's cash out on this. Pretty good damage turn. 11 damage, all things considered. Probably should have gone ahead and spent my auto roll, but it's whatever. Okay, now I'm going to spend it. Nice, I got an even. Great to see. Great. What's not great is him getting an even and an odd. Oh, I'm glad I ate the apple. Because I am close enough to death here. Hit. Good. I get my auto roll. Now, do I go for Ultimate Weapon again, or do I just cash out on Buster Sword? Give me Buster Sword this time. I did Ultimate Weapon before, but, you know, you don't always get lucky. Judgment Ball is so nice. For me, just get to, yeah, reroll, like, get some damage out and reroll even on lower end. There's just even more priority on lower dice. I can do something like this. Even it up. Good here. Can't do too much more, but it's Sneasy, and if we all know Sneasy, he deals 9 damage to us. Because he rolled high. Like, it just feels bad sometimes when the enemies roll well, and quite frankly, you just want to, yeah, that's the whole gimmick of the game, you want to roll well, enemy or not. But, you really do get screwed on some enemies, and it just doesn't feel the best. Kraken looking at you. I'm so salty. Nope, I'm still stressing over it. I'm still salty about that. No Kraken spotted yet. Okay, good. Yeti me. Yeti can freeze my dice. Really don't care. I would actually welcome you freezing my dice, my good sir. Alright, Buster Sword. Those weren't the best rolls. Yes! Doubles! Spend the doubles on the Ice Age! Yes! Give me all the frozen dice in the world! 1, 2, 3. Oh wait, all of them are gonna be frozen. Ah! Oh, this is so stupid. Hey, you want to have a 13 damage mechanical arm? Look at all of these dice, dude. That is actually so funny. Alrighty. I mean, mechanical arm damage kind of goes hard in that case. Thank you, Yeti. Now, I will not thank you for dealing 11 damage to me this turn now. Guarantee I get this. I don't want to chance it anymore. Maximum with 3 in the juggling ball. No Eve. Actually, 1 even. You're dead, so in that case, I just get as much health as possible, Krizzy. And we walk away with this fight. A little worse than I would have liked it to be, but, you know, we can't always be winners. Wait on this, actually. Beat a shield. This shield's just better, considering how the only trust has to be health, whereas shield can always just go through. It only gets countered by poison, but, you know, that's totally fine. Probably just take Buster Sword just for its damage itself, because you can never say no to that damage front. And we just go on from there. Fire time! New dice. Give me some shield. Gotta try for it, but hey, 8 damage is nothing to scoff at. That's another sits, huh? Juggling ball, that's another sits. Go ahead, deal me 3 then. And that sucks, but like I said, mechanical arm value, you can't go wrong with that. Just fact is, you're always going to get to use it every turn, so you might as well keep spending that one every turn, yeah? Perfect! So you might as well upgrade it then. They could get some more situational value out of other pieces of equipment, or it's just 2 damage. I'm pushing 2 damage always. Cheat code's decent, but I don't think I necessarily need it. I could buy it for Raygun. Or I could just buy Chocolate Chip Cookie. And I think I would buy Chocolate Chip Cookie, because 16 damage otherwise would be really good. Yeah, we really did that. Because then, it's my other way to spend my dice values if I don't like them. They can do something like this. 5 damage now. Perfect. And just keep building that cookie for the future. Okay, the enemy needs to know that you don't have to spam her 3 times, and it was actually unoptimal, because now it was only a 1 instead of a 2 tit for him. But I'm not going to be the one to judge now. Let him live his life, right? Right? Yeah. Darn it. That sucks. Okay, well, next turn dead. It's only 10 damage. I say only 10 damage. But, you know, it's still annoying more than anything. Both of having to sit through that, and, you know, I already got my level up, so I'm going into the next 4 already crippled. Good hit. That's a problem. Generate me that health then hit. Alright, I did have to spend the auto roll, it's whatever. Should have Chocolate Chip Cookie after, but I wanted to cash out. But there's no reason to, it's Buster Sword, dude, not Ultimate Weapon. Alright, well, Keymaster first, obviously, to have access to the health fronts. Whoa, that's pretty decent now. Hit, and 8. Good. I didn't defeat anything in the Chocolate Chip, unfortunately, but... Well, actually, I should be feeding more in the Chocolate Chip, so I'm going to be... If I'm going to be, what's his face? If I already have, like, a sit on deck for Buster Sword, why am I not spending? Yeah. Because if I'm going to bust, I'm going to bust. Like, if I busted, that would be me rolling a sit, so I just gotta spend it anyway, then. Yeah, what am I doing? Nice. Good cash outs. And that's a sit anyway! Hey, perfect! So yeah, that's what I should be playing towards for my chocolate chip cookie win condition instead. The Crystallina time. Ooh, these are high rolls. Well, 3 5s in a row is not the loadout I want, guys, but I guess I just gotta take it. Gain a random blessing. Shield. Okay, that's not the worst thing ever. But the crystal one that did nothing this turn is the biggest thing, rather. Nice! That is 14 damage. A great roll, quite frankly. And I will take that to the bank and match. Okay, that hollow crystal is old one. More shield. I think I will auto roll. Just to guarantee. Go ahead. Do that. Nezo Cruise Reel? Yeah! Nezo! I got a stream redeem for a marketable plushie! Hi, Mint. Hope you're doing well. Okay, so you're dodging my next attack. So, don't burn on Buster Sword. Burn it there. Nice. Not bad. That's what's happening today. Taking it easy, yeah. I was gonna join you guys in the chit cord in just a little bit myself, quite frankly. Because, it's his face. I've been streaming for 2 hours and I wanted to join for the friends that's going on. I think I'm gonna play Small Shield, probably. Oh, nah, keep Small Shield in. I wanna, Sword Surgeon can just be better otherwise. I think my damage profile is fine. Yeah, it's Nezobetti Kuruzi. Alright, spend it away already. Ooh, I don't like that. Nope. Chip in on that, and I just gotta cash out at 5 damage. Could've gotten a little bit more, but like, Mechanical Arm does have the propensity to pop off at times. And quite frankly, with me going against Snowman, that is guaranteed to happen just about. Now, he did kill my last run, so just... Careful, Cruzy. Careful, Cruzy. Go with cash out, just guarantee this. Okay, so let's measure this out just so I can wait here. Spend. Chakra Finette's action, so I can deal 16 damage or 12 damage on 2 status. Nah. Do the 24 damage, so I can just have you on kill command. Cause look at that, dude. Freaking 12 damage. It hurts so much. But you're gone. Thank gods. Ah, I didn't lose by the snowman this time. I think I'll take Heat Sink over Small Shield then? Because then I can keep triggering Short Circuit potentially. I don't like Fitz payout. I am not a jackpot build. And well, this floor is pretty linear now, don't you think? All right, reduce CPU counter by 4. Juggling ball me. All right, lucky enough, cash out on 5. 3 status effects. Ooh, nice, ladies and gentlemen. Roll me another dice. Not what I wanted. Okay, well, I should have just taken the lucky shot, but I'm feeding the chocolate chip cookie, which is big. It is big. The fact that I froze one of your dice too is pretty good, and me getting frozen back, I don't mind as much. I want to keep rolling as many dice as possible, as always. Hit. You're burned. Go ahead, do this. I'm not always caring too much there, and I didn't feel like spending my auto roll, considering it's not that I'm pushing my damage profile to extremes there at that point. Alright, she's gonna start locking my dice. Alright, I think auto roll will be it now, then. If I can't destroy you now, It has to be. It's more than ever. I have to do it. No evens, though. Disgusting. 10 damage now. Good. 7. Perfect, 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 perfect. I just took the risk right there. Because I knew with Chocolate Chip Cookie, I could potentially just one turn kill her. Hold off on the upgrades. See what's in the chest. Don't care about Spatula. Reduced by 7 uneven. I do like that. Or make Chocolate Chip Cookie 9. I'm already rolling as much as I can, so I think Heat Sink is big, because it always helps Mechanical Arm and Short Circuit. Zen, that's 7 down. That is great to see. Juggling Ball lets me potentially cheese for another dice. I did not. Just go ahead, auto-roll me. One more. That's a 6. You're poisoned. Don't care about that. I do care about the 16 damage I can output with Chocolate Chip Cookie, though. Just, it sucks that he didn't roll any evens, but the fact is, he didn't roll anything past the 3! That is huge! That is huge! Alright, reduce it by 7. Guarantee I can get a lot more rolls going. Alright. Hit. Even it up at 7. Dr. Chip Cookie feeding, and we are pretty good. Nice! The gyro was rolling horribly too! I am very, very happy about this. Because yeah, another time where one of his dice is just dead in the water. I'm not arguing with that. Alright, any evens now. Keep reducing. That's 8 damage, which is ridiculous. Yeah, dude, upgrading Heat Saints is just way, 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 way good. Instead of just refunding the dice value, I'm just making even better strides out of it. Alright, I didn't take both fights, because I would probably get a apple from the shop. Probably. And then we just work it off from there. Reduce it by 7, so I can guarantee get a little bit more going. Burn. I want to cash out here, basically. Just lucky shot, lucky shot. Just cash out on all my damage there. Ow. Ow. Okay. I was about to say, if you keep rolling sixes, I'm going to start getting mad at you very, very badly. But this is a way doable fight. Judgment Ball, can I get an even? No even. That isn't even. I'll take that. Still no evens, though. You always did more evens, though. You're cursed, funny enough. But I can hit you for 14. And you are basically still gone next turn. Almost. Almost, almost, almost. The curse can just slow down. Yeah, one of your dice at the very least, though. So I'm gonna take at most 8 poison. Which, not the worst thing ever. I could even just buy an apple off of the shop and then just, yeah, be fine with it. See ya. I should have played for the jackpot, but hopefully never punished. Hopefully the beetle doesn't annihilate me before the boss, right? Right? Thank you. Counterspell is really stupid, but I like all parts of my build, quite frankly, right now. Oh, I think I should replace Chocolate Chip Cookie. But I'm fine otherwise, I think. Okay, reduce it by 7, please. Ooh, wonderful. Well, roll me one more just for rolling's sake. That is pretty darn stupid, dude. Oh, in that case then, let me just deal 16. Could deal 12 and 2 random status effects, but it's no guarantee the statuses are gonna be good. I could just enjoy 2 separate poisons. I'd rather just deal the damage straight up. Because it's just the damage profile, once again, that I need moving up. Nice. Cash out. Yeah, good stuff with cashing out, Kruzy. Good stuff. Nice! Get cursed, sucker! Sucker! Just about, yeah. I was about to say, I gotta cash out on what I can, bold that chopper chip tricky for the future. It's not that I was really getting to do much more otherwise. Boop. And just to destroy you, I'm leveling up off this, and now I am max level for the boss. Let us go, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I think I still will buy the counter spell in case of the boss. Alfie. Do I really care about Alfie? Potentially. I'm just going to be doing damage to a con string. Maybe I do just put counter spell in. Yeah, because it's that Strata who doesn't mind, what's his face, who is immune to lots, and she has a lot of dice. Yeah, she just wants to keep Bastion with shield, so fact is, if I can just keep denying her that literal ability to punch in, then that's totally fine then. Roll me one more. Huge. Hit the five. Alright. That is one Watt die, though, which is still nice. Just, if I can just keep walking away any of her mid dice, and the fact that I cursed her, too, is so good! Since she just can't get her game plan going ever at all. Let us go, legitimately, ladies and gentlemen. Cash out on seven, please. Hit. Watcher 4. Hit. I got a jackpot too. Just go ahead and hit you for a lucky shot. This is just going wonderful, dude. Wonderful. Okay, yeah. So you did get 8 shield, but it's whatever, Chief. It's whatever. Keep it going down, please. Just guarantee the jackpot, honestly, here. No evens? Really? No evens? Well, that sucks. Oh, well. Alfie is out of shield again. Actually, I did spend the sits on the even. I could have spent a little bit. I could have done it. I tunnel visioned a little bit. But look at all that Watt dice, dude. That's so hilarious. You don't get to play the game, Alfie. Reduce it by 7. Keep the mechanical arm rolls. And boop. Alright, even if I did misplay there because I had tunnel vision on sits not equating to even, I still did beat her. Good stuff, Kruzy. Good stuff and a good stream, quite frankly, here. All things considered. Very, very happy with all the outcomes here tonight. Because even if I did lose Robot for, like, what? That was 2-3 times in a row now? Well, I did eventually win in the end, so we will take those, ladies and gentlemen. Very, very, very much so. So, wherever you are, wherever you may be, whether you're on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, or more, it's been your wonderful Wind Mage, your true ship servant, Sharkreese Frotzy, ever and always at your service. Thank you all for joining me tonight on Dicey Dungeons. I'll be back, well, I'll see you about tomorrow, because I might have IRL plans for Monday, so we'll just discuss it. I'll just message my Discord and my Twitter about it. We'll just go on from there, but until then, thank you everybody for joining me on this side of the world, and do enjoy your nights now.